Yo, what's up? We're back here with a little bit of this eruption Iron Banner here. Just a good old-fashioned sides talks to this fucking audience. Player versus player video. That's right, this is You Are Awake. This is actually happening. No, I've made no concessions, I've just decided that I feel like playing some player versus player. And I've got this Smite of Moraine. I'm using some Stormcaller 3-point Izzle. It's your boy. Whatever the fuck. Anyway, so there's a lot to talk about. I haven't really done a lot of PvP commentary in quite some time here. So where do we begin? By the way, this is live recorded. I'm not. It's a VO over the gameplay. The gameplay, which is like a nice one that I did in Eruption today, and just decided, you know what? Let's do something for PvP. So I guess let's address the elephant in the room. That is not much of an elephant anymore. It's more of a. Radioactive fallout cloud at this point. And that is ARK 3.0 and what I think of ARK 3.0. Specifically, what I think about Stormcaller 3.0. I think that Stormcaller 3.0 sucks balls, to be completely honest with you. So now you may be wondering, Sides, why do you say this and why are you still playing it? Well, you can see what's on my screen. I've got this amplified thing. And I think that amplified, albeit a cool mechanic, kind of fucks up muscle memory, and it's detrimental to what you've already developed. And the reason for that is the jump height and the slide distance. I think that they're still good. I still think that you should be able to, I don't want to say toggle it on or off or anything, but like, it messes with me a little bit, and I'm just not a fan of it. I understand that there's a lot of people who do like it, and I know that there's other benefits beyond, you know, speed booster attached to it, but there's definitely some components of it that I'm not really a huge fan of. As far as ArcWeb getting removed, that's a little bit of a stomp in the testicles as well, making that into the jolt mechanic and then adding that as a side of a fragment. I really wasn't a huge fan of that. I wasn't a huge fan of the first ArcWeb nerf that they did, which made it like super un-OP, but obviously I'm pretty aggressively biased since I was like literally the only Stormcaller playing the game at that point in time. Aside from that, that melee is kind of insane. I think that the melee kind of made up for the ArcWeb loss, since you can like one-hit a whole team. However, it takes a lot, and you can actually get shot with your nulled hitbox, because you're still sliding in that, so if you want to know how to actually shoot the blink, you just shoot like they're sliding, because that's what the hitbox is. I like the blink melee. I think it's kind of nuts. I just think it's like, it's really frustrating that you don't like, you can't slide past people very well. You can kind of do the eager edge trick where like you look up and then it tracks to nothing and you slide through. But even then, you can get blocked by people since you're physically an object sliding. Which is like, whatever. As you can see, like, you get some pretty crazy stuff if you get it going, and it's very useful as a shotgunner, such as myself. As far as that goes, my current build is, I don't know, I'm still testing a lot of things, but I think I've given up on using lethal grenades in favor of blinding grenades, just due to how crazy imbalanced the abilities are in the game right now. Right now, there's just simply no beating out, like, a Striker Titan. It's extremely strong. I don't mean that like a way that's like, oh, they're unkillable. It's nothing like that. It's just as far as ARC goes, there's nothing beating Striker Titans right now. There's other classes that are good and other builds on the other two classes that are good regarding ARC 3.0. However, it's just like, dude, I feel like I'm shooting that unstoppable wyvern sometimes. But beyond that, hey, it's whatever. So as far as Eruption goes, this Iron Banner mode that you're watching, there are some things to be said, namely that I fucking hate it because it's just mayhem light. I also am not a huge fan of how if a player is performing better, they're actively punished. I still don't know what the fuck that's all about, but that's a whole thing in and of itself. And it's part of the reason why I just kind of stopped playing PvP for a while. It seems like that's a recurring trend that's happened over and over and over and over again. And I'm not asking for Destiny 2 PvP to be an eSport, I'm not asking for Destiny 2 PvP to be anything. At this point, I kind of don't care. I'm gonna move past that. Let's talk about skill-based matchmaking, since that's another thing that I need to talk about. Besides, as a very vocal proponent over the past 18 seasons as to being against SBMM, how do you feel about that? I can only imagine that you're probably a little annoyed at it, or you're maybe not a huge fan. Perhaps it makes you want to not play PvP even more. You would be remotely correct. What bothers me about the current SBMM is two components. It's not the fact that the matches are harder. The matches being harder actually kind of gives you something to do in the game beyond just mindlessly shooting at aliens and enemies, or mutants in our case. What I've come to find is that my matchmaking hasn't really changed much. All I noticed that has changed is the fact that the enemies that I face know how to abuse their weapons better, and my teammates have just stayed garbage. Like, even today, I had a match where three of my teammates went like 0.4, 0.4, and 0.13, or 0.5 or something, and it's just like, why? How is that fair? Why do we still have this extreme team balancing active and SBMM? I don't understand how that works out, or why that's even considered valid, but there it is. Do I mind the SBMM? No, not at all. I truly, honestly don't mind it. I think that there's a lot of work that needs to be done for PvP, and my mentality is still laying at the point of, it's clear to me, Bungie does not fucking care about PvP in this game. Hope you guys like this video. Bye bye. I'll upload another PvP one.